He's feeling froggy. He may jump.
Evan Bourne to the top rope. And Sheamus wisely. How smart was that? And Evan Bourne taking out the champ.
Hey, the Miz is standing up. Miz is up out of his chair. One more look at this. Evan Bourne, high-flying Evan Bourne right into the face of the WWE Champion.
Yeah, but somehow Evan Bourne. Oh, and Evan Bourne, his head, I believe, bounced off our camera here at ringside.
Oh, man.
And Sheamus back into the ring trying to regather himself.
Six!
Referee up to a count of six on Evan Bourne. Evan struggling to get back in the ring.
Oh, look at that. Cheap shot by Sheamus. Cheap but effective, a kick to the gut.
I think Sheamus.
And there's the pro kick.
Oh, no.
And here's the cover on Bourne. Hook of the leg. And Sheamus defeats Evan Bourne.
I don't think Miz will be catching anything in tonight.
The WWE Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Almost shit like Sheamus used the referee as a shield. Delivered a cheap shot to the ribs.
Miz too strong, but
look out! Look out! Oh, the Miz! Miz with the briefcase! Maybe he's gonna make Sheamus vulnerable himself! And again!
I don't know, Miz up out of his chair into the ring. He's blasted the WWE Champion not once but twice with that metal briefcase.
He's thinking about it. The wheels are turning. Miz trying to get a handle on the situation.
Is he going to cash it in?
Is Sheamus hurt enough? Is he vulnerable enough?
He's got a referee right there in the ring already.
And look at going for the skull-crushing finale. Sheamus trying to fight out of it. Miz going for the skull-crushing finale here.
I think he wants to try to drive Sheamus' head into that briefcase.
And Sheamus realizes desperate times. And he does! Head first into the briefcase. Sheamus may be out.
Maybe. He's out like a lion.
I think he's unconscious. Sure, Sheamus is okay before he starts this matchup.
Well, he's at least got to be conscious, I would think.
We'll follow all the guidelines. The official doing a great job here. But Miz realizing, ready to pounce. WWE title momentarily to be on the line. Look at Miz. He can't wait to get in there.
Well, the referee's doing the right thing. Sheamus at least has to be semi-conscious. Now what?
I'll tell you what. That's our truth.
Miz is waving it off, I think.
Oh, you did back.
Yeah, Miz. It was waving off. And listen to our truth. Remember, Miz took our truth out of that big matchup last night. Money in the Bank and our truth with retribution. Ooh. And Miz. Right after our truth yet again. And again, ladies and gentlemen, to reset, let's be clear about this. The bell never rung. It was never an official matchup.
No, Miz waved it off. As soon as he saw R-Truth arrive on the scene, Miz went to the referee and said, no, no.
And I'll tell you, that man right there, Sheamus, is the luckiest person in the building tonight.
Well, Sheamus can thank R-Truth for appearing out of nowhere.